I like giving back to the people watching. So Spike would start giving away loads of these items and much, much more. So to win these prizes, all you need to do is the following. Thank you for your time. And by the way, I do giveaways on these channels as well, so check them out. Well, hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to change the brightness of an image in Canva. Well, first of all, the following I did about how to add shadow for a text and how to add text and glow for an object is a video on my channel, so if you want to check it out, well, you need to press on the object you want to change the brightness for and click on adjust. Now you can mess around with the brightness, of course, and you can take into consideration these two. Depend on what outcome you want at the end. And you can also change the color directly by clicking on the effect. So I hope you guys took something from this. If you want to check the channel, you might find something helpful for you. You might find a beneficial video, so check the channel. See you next time.